Hi all, I'm Dr. Charda and welcome back to my channel MBS Capsule Talks. So today we will briefly discuss about public-private partnerships in healthcare. What is public-private partnership? It's an agreement between the government and the private sector with the principal objective of providing public infrastructure, community facilities and other related services. Public sector include government or organization functioning under the state budget. Private sector include profit, non-governmental or voluntary sectors. JEET, that is Joint Effort for Elimination of Tuberculosis, is a good example for public-private partnership to fight TB in India. There are two components in public-private partnership. First is a shared interest or objectives. Second is a mutual responsibilities, that is shared goals, shared resources, shared risk and benefits, etc. So public-private partnership is a combined effort of public and the private sector. Do we need public-private partnership in India? To find it, we need to answer a few questions. First, are we able to get all healthcare services from government hospitals? Second, is our government able to provide healthcare to all of us with minimum quality? If the answer is no, then it's important to have public-private partnership in healthcare. It helps in providing mutual benefits by sharing the cost, manpower, and financial resources. The main objectives of healthcare public-private partnership include, first, for the universal coverage and equity. Second is to improve quality, accessibility, acceptance and efficiency of health services. Third, it helps in exchange of skills and expertise between the public and the private sectors. Fourth, it helps in mobilization of additional services. Fifth, it improves efficiency in allocation of resources. Some of the models of public-private partnership include contracting, franchising, social marketing, joint venture, partnership with NGOs, public-private mix, etc. Adopting public-private partnerships in healthcare can anticipate the following results. First is a cost effectiveness. Second is a higher productivity. Third is accelerated delivery of goods. Fourth can be more client-centered. Some of the challenges of public-private partnership in India are the over-leveraging of institution, lack of institutional capacity, lack of financial availability, etc. Since the idea of public-private partnership is also proposed in NITI Aayog, we can hope more healthcare public-private partnerships in India. So that's all for today. Hope you enjoyed this short lecture. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel for more MBS talk.